At home, the teenage couple charged with killing the girl's father pleaded not guilty in court today. Authorities say 16-year-old Sierra Halseth and 18-year-old Aaron Guerrero killed Daniel Halseth back in April and then tried to destroy his body. In a cell phone video, Guerrero openly talks about murdering somebody. They were captured in Salt Lake City after buying a train ticket. The two are now being held without bail.